Filmed under fire, these are the first pictures of America's great naval victory in the Pacific. Army, Navy, and Marine planes, cooperating with the fleet, surprise a Jap invasion force sent to capture strategic Midway Island, stepping stone to Hawaii and the North American continent. U.S. planes roaring to the attack amid a rain of anti-aircraft fire. Below, a blazing enemy cruiser fatally hit, maneuvering to get away. Dazed by the unexpected sea and air assault, the Japs seek desperately to escape. The toll, 18 Japanese ships, cruisers, carriers, and destroyers, crippled like this or sent to the bottom. A blow more than equal to the defeat Japan suffered in the Battle of the Coral Sea.